नमस्ते, माय नेम इज देवी एंड मनीषा सिंह. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू यूनिट्स ऑफ मेजरमेंट. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक. व्हाट इज यूनिट्स? डायमेंशंस आर मेजर्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ यूनिट्स. फॉर एग्जांपल, द डायमेंशंस ऑफ लेंथ इज मेजर्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ लेंथ यूनिट्स, एंड द लेंथ यूनिट्स आर इन माइक्रोमीटर, मिलीमीटर, मीटर, किलोमीटर एक्सेट्रा. सो दैट आर द मेजरमेंट्स. Can always be compared. The units have been defined in terms of physical quantities. For example, the meter is defined in terms of the wavelength of light. The standard kilogram is the mass of standard lump of the planet platinum and iridium. The seconds is the time taken for the light of a given wavelength to vibrate a given number of times. And the degree Celsius is a 1/4 part of the temperature interval between the freezing point and the boiling point of water at a standard pressure. The unit of force, the newton, is that force which will give an acceleration of 1 meter per second square to a mass of 1 kg. The energy unit, the newton meter, is called the joule, and the power unit, joules per second, is called the watt. Then more complex units arise from equations in which several of these fundamental units are combined to define some new relationship. For example, volume has the dimension L cube, and so the units are meter cube. Then density is mass per unit volume, then similarly has the dimensions as M by L cube, and the units are kg per meter cube. When dealing with the quantities which cannot conveniently be measured in meter, kg, seconds, multiplies of these units are used. For example, kilometers, tons, and hours are useful for large quantities of meters, kilograms, and seconds respectively. In general, multiples of 10 to the power 3 are preferred, such as millimeters is written as meter into 10 to the power minus 3, rather than centimeter is meter into 10 to the power minus 2. This is an exception. Its multiples are not decimalized, and so although we have micro, that is 10 to the power minus 6, milli, minus 3, 10 to the power minus 3 seconds at the other end of the scale, we still have minutes, hours, days, etc. Care must be taken to use appropriate multiplying factor when working with these units. The common secondary units, then we use the prefixes like micro, milli, kilo, and mega. Then this is the table which is showing the 7 base units for the properties, units, and symbol. For example, for length, we use the meter and symbol is small m. Then for mass, we are using kilogram and symbol is kg. For times, unit is seconds, symbol is small s. Temperature, unit is Kelvin, K. Amount of substance is measured in moles, and it is not symbol is mol, mole. Then electric current is measured in ampere and denoted by capital A. Luminous intensity is measured in candela and denoted by cd. This is the prefixes used to scale up or down base units. Number, prefix, and symbols are like this. 10 to the power 1 is written as deka, prefix is deka. Hecto, 10 to the power 3 is kilo, 10 to the power 6 is mega, 10 to the power 9 is giga, 10 to the power 12 is tera, 10 to the power 15 is peta, 10 to the power 18 is exa, 10 to the power 21 is zeta, and 10 to the power 24 is yota. And for the 10 to the power minus 1 is decimal, deci, and 10 to the power minus 2 is centi, and 10 to the power minus 3 is milli, minus 6 is micro, 10 to the power minus 9 is nano, 10 to the power minus 12 is pico, then 10 to the power minus 15 is femto, and 10 to the power minus 18 is atto, and 10 to the power minus 20 is zepto, and 10 to the power minus 24 is yocto. If someone is calling it's 10 nanometers, then that means it is 10 into 10 raised to power minus 9 meter. Okay, and now this is the multiples and fractions of the standard prefixes for the SI units of measure. Similar to the previous table, then measurement unit. Measurement is to find a number that shows the amount of something. measurement unit is standard quantity used to express a physical quantity. For example, for length, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter, and 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. This is basically used for the conversion of one unit to the another unit. For example, someone says this cloth is 100 meter long, then convert it into the centimeters. Then simply multiply 100 meter into the 100 centimeter, it is equal to that much centimeters. Then weight, 1 gram is equal to 1000 mg, 0.1 kilograms is equal to 100 grams, and 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams, and 1 ton is equal to 1000 kilograms. Then measurement of units. The measurement of temperature is accurate and reproducible. The measurement of temperature should be against accepted standards. Temperature can be calibrated to several scales, including Celsius, Fahrenheit, and Kelvin. Converting between different temperature scales is easy using the conversion equations. Kinetic energy arises from the motion of atoms in molecules. It is postulated that at absolute zero, there is no motion and therefore no kinetic energy. Then measurement of unit. For temperature, temperature is a measure of cold or heat, often measurable with a thermometer. Kelvin is a unit of measurement for temperature. It is one of the 7 base units in the International System of Units. Fahrenheit, a unit of measurement for temperature, used most commonly in the United States. Celsius, a scale and unit of measurement for temperature, where 0 degree Celsius is the freezing point of water, also known as centigrade. Then Celsius. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is co-powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this.